Thank you for the sign of life, yay. Hope you're all right.
Thank you. Okay. You could take it off emote only. It's fine. You could take it off follow only too. It's fine. I really fucked up. Damn. I really fucked up. Yeah, I did. I don't think I understood the gravity of the situation until I texted Jamie the night of, and then as soon as I got up, I saw her response the day after, and I called her, and that's when I kind of like fuck. Yeah, you guys disappointed. Yeah, I'm just like, yeah, I did mess up. It's just, yeah, I know, it's definitely distasteful and uncalled for. I think the major thing that really like fucking hit me was when I actually called, and that first response was just, okay, I fucked up, like big time. Yeah. Promise you won't do it again? Yeah, I mean, like, yeah, I heard Jamie a lot. Guys, I'm not here to like make excuses or the reason I'm on stream is because I know that there's some of you that are just here because you're upset, and I get that. But then there's also some of you that have supported me along the journey, subscribed to the channel, and I know that I have a responsibility in order to stream because you sub to the channel, you know? But like, I don't think I'm gonna be in like a, I don't think I'm gonna be in like a good enough mind state to really, I don't know, I'm like, first of all, I feel fucking bad because I just did not know Jamie would react like that, and I guess even that in itself is fucked. I shouldn't be saying, I don't know, I just shouldn't be saying that kind of shit. I just I just feel bad, man. And I'm like, fuck. Yeah. It was a shame. Yeah. I fucked up. I 100% fucked up. I feel bad, dude.
I don't know. I definitely did. I think like I was just kind of like stun locked for a while. You know what I mean? That joke wasn't something to joke about. Yeah, that's something she said. And I was like, I thought it was a joke. And she said, Jay, that's not a joke. And I was like, shit, okay. You're right. You're right. Yeah. Definitely right. I'm not. It's like, is Jamie okay? I never know. I'm not sure. Yeah, take some responsibility. I'm really trying. I'm really trying. So I don't know. From the whole thing, I was just like super stun locked, and I was just like, I think I was just kind of like at a loss of words, and like I realized that it's not really a joke, you know. It's not something that you just throw out there and just laugh at. Like, I guess I think I've learned that, like, there's weight in that specific word too. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. I know y'all disappointed. It's just, I think for me it was just all jokes until one of my friends like checked me and was like, "Yo, that's fucked." I was like, "All right, is don't do it again. I hope not. Yeah. And I'm just here to like, well, this isn't really for anyone else, but well, obviously, and of course, did you call her? Yeah, of course. Of course, dude, that was the first thing that I did. Yeah, I think reflect. Yeah, I definitely think I need to. I mean, it's definitely what I've been doing. Because I'm telling you, I called her and, like, her response, like, I was just stun locked. Like, that was something I did not. Like, that's just something I did not. I just not expect it to go that way. And that's not me trying to like excuse myself out of anything. I'm just holy shit. Maybe it was a wake up call. You know what I mean? Yeah. Yeah. Definitely trying. It's just like, I don't know. It just makes you wonder, like, 'cause like before, like when people would tell me like, people would just like, you know, like just Twitter shit, like normal Twitter shit, like, oh, like go fucking, you know, do this and that, like you're a piece of shit, like I get it, like it's Twitter shit, but like. But that's all I thought of it. But now I'm just like maybe they're right. Maybe like my like I was like on a like I was just calling like hella people, but like and I was just like, yo, am I fucked in the head? Like maybe.
Like I don't know. I'm not I promise. I'm not trying to play victim card. Like I'm just really just like here just like wondering like I don't know, dude. Women should be able to dress how they want without men pointing out. It wasn't, guys, like, I'm not trying to excuse the use of, it really wasn't about anything like that. To me, that word, like, how I saw it was, I don't know. Like it, what I didn't realize the gravity of that word until I heard that initial reaction. One second. Not crying. It wasn't that. Just all in all, I'm not here to make excuses. I'm not here to give an explanation or try to like, you know, I'm not here for any of that. I fucked up. I definitely did. I know there's a responsibility for everyone that subbed for me to be on here every day and to like provide content. And until I can get back into a headspace where I understand like what's going on, meter and apologize. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Like we talked today and then she said she'll hit me up in the week when she's got some time. So when we, I think after we talk, I'll have more clarity in my mind. So until then, I think, yeah, I definitely apologize and just no excuses. I really am apologetic to everybody that took offense to that. And I know I fucked up, but I think until I see Jamie, until I talk to her like in person and like figure this shit out in my head, I just don't think I'll be in like a headspace where I can like actually, you know, like genuinely just like be a person in front of this camera, you know what I mean? So I'm gonna take a little bit of time. Yeah. Yeah, I'm at least until I can talk to her to figure out what's going on. And then yeah. And then we'll see where we take it from there, but for now, yeah. Yeah. So anyway, I'll see you guys in a little bit. And then I do apologize to everyone that just got hurt from all this. And I'm sorry, you know, I'm always causing trouble, but at this time I just feel like I really did fuck up, like badly. It's worse because it's to like someone that's actually like a friend. It's just, yeah. Anyway, I'll see you guys after I talk to her and after I figure some stuff out in my head, and maybe just like do a little bit of reflection and just figure out what's going on with me, I guess, if anything. You know, I'll definitely try to do some learning, try to figure myself out, and then after I talk to her, I think I'll be in a better headspace to maybe go over it again, but we'll see. Anyway, sorry about the short stream, but I just wanted to, yeah, I just wanted to let the people who sub know that I'm just going to be taking a little bit of time to just think clearly. So, sorry about that. All right. Bye-bye.